just the fact that we're here means a lot to us, because it's not like we have a record out. We've been gone for so long. We're women. We're women, we go through things, and you know, we grow. We have to go through a growing process. We had to, it's sort of like a marriage and a relationship. You know, sometimes relationships end, well, not necessarily end, but that season of the relationship ends, and then you come back with some newness. So that's, I believe that's what happened with us. You know, we're mothers now, we've grown so much, you know, in the business, and we've grown as women. The industry has changed drastically. I mean, the business of music has changed. The way things are being done have changed. The way music is put out today has changed. I think the music business today is in a really bad state. And then the artists that they sign today is the reason why the industry have changed. I believe it can come back, and that's, it's up to us. It's up to us to make it happen. We decide what they play on the radio. We learned to love garbage music. It is no creativity in the music. It's just, it's not authentic. And fans know, I mean, true music lovers really know what it is. So I'm happy to be a part of a brand that came out at a time where music was really created. Most of our songs are from scratch. You know, we have a few samples, but not many, but I'm just happy to be a part of a brand that delivered real music. I don't know what it is that you've done to me. My favorite song right now to perform, and this is so crazy because I was just having a conversation the other day about this, Weak. It have to be Weak because those words mean something to me today. Because I'm in a new relationship, and it really means a whole lot to me. Opposed to before, you know, you just go on stage and you sing a song, and it's the fans love it, and you get caught up in that moment. But it's like, wow, you know, I'm really weak, and I'm enjoying being weak. I get so. We are working on another SWV record right now as we speak. We go in the studio, I believe, sometime this month, the end of this month, to record with several producers. So we're really excited about it, and we're not going stray too far away from what the fans have grown to know us. But we're going to do a little bit, maybe a little something different, but still SWV.